For me, Orientalism is a question, and with this piece I try to create an experience of that question rather than dealing with the image of East and West does not make any sense.
But how this all accumulated experiences and exposure led to select, like, okay, I would focus on martial arts for this piece, for example.
I didn't really focus on martial arts, but martial arts is a detour because martial arts are a lot at the physical root of many performing art forms, especially in Asia. So I studied martial arts in that perspective. I didn't read availability about the circulation of vitality. It's about change and transformation. It's wider than martial arts. So.
The process that you went to making difference
for you. I found a Japanese teacher who lives in Bali very detailed for Bali dance. And it's easy to understand Bali dance technique and Bali method, even Bali culture, because she teach me by Japanese language. And I found it was a good way to create something. And I ordered her to learn continue lesson through Skype after I back to Japan. And we contacted through Skype one or twice a week. And at first I didn't have intention to invite a teacher from Bali, but one month ago I decided to invite a teacher from Bali. And last night there was a screen, and the teacher was dancing behind the screen. And I was dancing in front of the screen, and Skype conversation was projected on the screen. It's like I put image Skype dance lesson on the stage.
Shed a light a bit about the process that they went through. So if there is any questions or comments about last night's performance, or for those who haven't seen, would like to inquire more.
그래서 저는 진동에서 에너지와 그 진동과 그 선이 회전하면서 그 막대기가 그 길이가 변화하는 그런 모습을 보면서 에너지와 어떤 흐름, 그런 그 반복적인 변화 사이에서 그런 어떤 파동을 느낄 수 있었던 것 같은데, 저는 그 아르코렌치 씨께서 그 이렇게 막대기를 진동시키면서 이렇게 돌았던 그런 모습이 어떤 것을 표현하고 싶으셨는지 저는 궁금합니다.
I don't know. I don't like to explain too much. For me, it's a bamboo stick. It's hanging there, and then I take it and I vibrate with it, and from there, there's a transformation taking place. I look at it in a very practical way from the inside. And this activity can be read in different ways and perceived in different ways. And what you describe is really great.
I have a question to Yamashita-san, and I'm very curious how different did you perceive or experience the very different types of learning process. So at first you learned the Balinese dance from your Japanese teacher. It seems like a kind of dialectical process of your formal forms of training. So I'm very curious how you perceive.
basically not the difference. It's just only a problem about distance. And teacher is Japanese, but traditional dance.